weekend. So we could continue our future together as a family.
For supporting me all these years. You're not just my mum, you're my best friend. Good night, I love you loads.
Lee Rigby's dream, his wife said, was to be a soldier. He fought in Afghanistan, served in Cyprus and Germany, before his life was taken on a British street. Difficult for this family to accept.
When he's in the UK, you think they're safe?
When he's in Afghan, I mean, you come to terms with it.
You know there's dangers, don't you?
You know there's dangers. You don't expect something like that on your doorstep. Courtney and Amy, his younger sisters, wrote this for him. Rest in peace, Lee.
live together.